from Kristiansand and Mo Park down south in Norway. She's a quite big cat, and also quite masculine actually in her face. So